DNA samples we've taken seem to represent three distinct life forms. The body tissue is human, as far as we can tell. The gray flesh encasing it is organic material, some kind of bioengineered spacesuit.
Three different DNA types? They must have come here in the past and obtained a DNA sample from a human subject.
transported into another fucking dimension.
psychedelics like psilocybin, LSD, mescaline, and DMT have been Schedule 1 drugs since Richard Nixon. They have a high potential for abuse, no accepted medical use, and a lack of accepted safety for use under medical supervision.
Psychedelic. chance to change your life.
Change the world.
happening inside is bigger than that. And the threat is only big while you are afraid. But when you say yes, everything go. Everything go.
Thank you.
responsibility of your own decisions and their consequences. It means realizing we always have a choice. I can choose to listen to the voice of fear and make myself invisible. Or I can choose to listen deeper. Crossing over to the co-creation paradigm means choosing the voice of trust over the voice of fear.
Facing humanity today.